It's a really specific job to create these exhibits in-house. We created a cave for the giant Pacific octopus based off of similar cave environments that you find off the coast of the Pacific Northwest. As an artist, this project is incredibly unique. Building a really specific environment, trying to recreate the way that it looks and the textures and the things that you'd find there, along with making it a completely functional place for this octopus to live. So combining those two things together was challenging. It's not something that you normally do in a museum setting. A lot of times you're creating a new exhibit for a museum and maybe there's a collection of artifacts or objects that you're going to put on display. Whereas here, you're creating this environment and the animal has to actually live in it, and the keepers have to be able to access the animal and make sure they can take care of it appropriately. That part of it was sort of new territory. In a lot of ways, it's like anonymous artwork. It's just the exhibit team that built this exhibit, and you know, a million people are gonna see it, and maybe they don't know who made it, but I can sort of hang back in the wings and watch them interact with it and enjoy it and see how they react to it. There's a lot of kids that travel to the aquarium that probably never leave the city limits, and this is their one chance to see and be around these animals and see where they come from. And I think that's a really different experience from looking at a picture in a book or looking at video on the internet and having that personal experience where they see this environment that we created, they see the octopus face to face, and they have that moment of interaction. And me getting to hang back and watch that happen, that's the best part about the job. That's the most rewarding part.